Marlon Brando, can I ask you what your thoughts are on acting?
Acting is a craft, and it's a profession not unlike being an electrician, plumbing, or an economist. It's a way of getting on and providing food and shelter for yourself and family.
And could you give up acting?
I think that we couldn't survive a second if we weren't able to act. That acting is a survival mechanism, and it's a social unguent, and that's a lubricant. And we act to save our lives, actually, every day. People lie constantly every day by not saying something that they think, or saying something that they don't think, or showing something that they don't feel, or trying to give the appearance of feeling something that they don't actually. I said that.